Oh, Baltimore, don't you dare be sour. Clap for your tag champs and feel the power.
It's a new day.
Get your clapper out, King. Okay, if I must.
Taking over your body. And it's time to embrace it, because you can do absolutely anything if you just think positive.
That's right, X. And what better place than the city of Baltimore to show the entire world what the power of positivity can do? I'm talking about the power of positivity, hashtag POP.
Holding it down.
Look, Baltimore, are you tired of being fat?
Think positive.
Are you tired of being unattractive? Think positive. Are you tired of having no friends?
Think positive.
I'm positive you have no friends, Michael.
Hey, wait. Look over there. It's Adam Jones of the Baltimore Orioles.
All right. They got a big win today. Beat the Angels. That's also J.J. Hardy and Steve Pierce with Adam Jones. So have the Orioles.
I get it, but calm down. Adam, aren't you sick and disgusted of the fact that the Baltimore Orioles haven't won a World Series in 32 years? All together now,
think positive. But hey, you all don't have to be losers forever.
You don't have to be.
Just clap along with us and show everyone that you can change.
You can change.
That you can change.
That you can change.
Show the world that the city of Baltimore can finally change.
Got the chant wrong. No, they don't. I'm positive that's right. It's New Day Rocks. New Day Rocks is the chant. Talk from New Day, I started to feel the power of positivity taking over my body.
Hashtag POP.
Or maybe it was just gas.
Of course, first team to gain a victory, and two falls here tonight will be the tag team champions. Kidd and Cesaro lost the tag team titles last month at Extreme Rules after a 63-day reign. They get their rematch here tonight. Tyson Kidd tweeting out earlier today, guys, that new gear, fact, new champs, fact. And here we go. New Day sucks, fact. Had a tweet from Tyson Kidd earlier.
Even Tyson has it wrong. Guys, it's New Day rocks.
Tag bag. JBL, come on, you can't agree with the actions of
Cesaro.
New Day here so
cover,
far tonight.
Not Kofi in a kick out.
I mean, here you got three professional baseball players for the Baltimore Orioles on hand. showing their support here at the WWE Payback, and these guys come out and insult them?
No, King, they didn't insult. These are great baseball players. What they said was think positive, and then Baltimore can win a World Series. It's that simple. Sometime in the next 100 years or so.
Oh, look at the power of Cesaro on the 300-pounder, and a kick out by Big E.
I am positive Cesaro may be the strongest guy I've ever seen.
Incredible strength from Cesaro.
I think I'm positive I agree with you, King.
And Big E, though.
Yeah.
Big E's showing off as well.
Yep.
And they're very talkative, somewhat annoying, Xavier Woods at ringside.
Whoa.
And a cheap shot from Xavier Woods. Kofi Kingston.
That positively sucked.
Makes the tag. Now, Kofi, who is legal, I don't think Cesaro realized the tag was made, but he knows now. Oh, and there.
Look at Cesaro. He is a prime example of not judging a book by its cover.
Playing a little hopscotch on New Day.
It's no way Cesaro looks as strong as he is.
That's no good.
He looks pretty strong to me.
Well, yeah, but I mean, he's like,
but I got to agree with King's point.
He's like superhuman strength.
He really is.
Tag made to Tyson. Vertical suplex.
He's holding him up there with ease.
On Kofi.
Oh, put Kofi down.
Tyson Kidd says, okay. Kidd into the cover to try to win the first fall, and Big E breaks it up.
Well, what goes up must come down, unless it's Cesaro holding you up there. You have to come down.
Damn good tag team, wouldn't you say, Kidd and Cesaro?
I've been impressed with those guys from day one.
And again, double team from the former tag team champions.
Just a swinging.
Cesaro swing, Tyson Kidd, legal man.
Keep it going.
It's not the swing that hurts, it's the sudden stop.
Just like that, Kidd, cover for the win of the first fall. And Cesaro and Kidd will fall off.
Wow. The winner of the first fall, Tyson Kidd and Cesaro.
Xavier Woods is in shock.
Xavier Woods saying that he should be allowed to be involved in the second fall here, but
that's not
going to
happen.
Not here tonight. Kidd wiping out Xavier.
Probably getting involved more than he'd like to right now.
So it is Kofi and Big E.
Watch out.
The legal team. Uh-oh. Tyson, what a move. Down goes Kofi.
Guys, they may win this thing two straight.
If this keeps up, Kidd. Uh-oh. Caught by Big E in a world of trouble. Yeah.
Oh,
what a throw by Big E.
Grief onto the floor.
Catch and release. Cesaro realizing the trouble Kidd's in.
You okay?
You gotta see this again.
If you missed this, watch it one more time. Tyson Kidd's back may be destroyed.
That was a great athletic move by Kidd to put himself in position. There's Natalya, Tyson Kidd's wife, who's very distraught, concerned over the state of her husband. What an incredible throw by Big E, and Tyson just landed splat on the floor out here in front of us. Here,
watch this again. Oh, in midair by Big E, and then thrown. Oh,
King, that is what they call catch and release.
Jimmy Houston be proud of that.
Now Big E and Kofi functioning well as a team. Xavier Woods playing cheerleader. Frequent tags being made by the champions, who are now down a fall. New Day has to win this fall or they lose their titles.
Guys, New Day definitely rocking here. They're rocking Tyson Kidd's world. And they're not stopping.
It's all legal. Every bit of it.
That's what you get, Tyson. That's everything that you get, Tyson.
I can assure you, Tyson Kidd's not going to be able to take much more than this. Much more than this.
New Day's down a fall. They've got to drag Tyson to the middle of the ring and try to pin him here.
Ooh. That's what you get, Tyson.
Kidd again. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Tyson Kidd, who stays in it.
Tyson Kidd's got a lot of fight. He just took a world of abuse. He still couldn't get the three count on him. Wife Natalya pleading. Get to the corner.
She
sure everybody can hear Xavier Woods over here still talking.
Hey, John
pleading his case, saying we're champions. None of you people here know what it's like.
Biggie's the muscle, Kofi's agility, I'm the brains, the mastermind, baby.
Well, you're also down a fall here. Big E with a bear hug on the lower back of Tyson Kidd after the way that he was thrown by Big E a bit ago outside the ring. Tyson trying to fight back, but he's got to get to Cesaro.
Uh-oh, caught again.
Big E, look at that, just a fingertip away. Wow. And Big E intercepts him. Uh-oh, 300 pounds.
Oh, no.
Ah! Oh. To knock things up in a fall apiece, Cesaro bulldogging his way in to save the match up there.
Kofi trying to put Cesaro right back out where he came from, but look at Cesaro, hang on, and a boot.
It is amazing.
Watch it.
Oh, and Big E!
There's no one for Tyson Kidd to tag.
Yeah, Cesaro may be knocked loopy.
And here comes Kofi Kingston.
Yeah, all they got to do now, New Day, can take their time.
Looking for the knock things up here to fall apiece.
Watch again what happened. Watch this. It looked like Cesaro had things in hand, but then he didn't see that spear coming at all. Cesaro bouncing off that wall.
And to your guy's point, Kidd's got no one to tag.
Yeah, we know. We are well aware.
Kofi Kingston heading up to the top rope.
Well,
Kidd back to his feet.
Looks like Pippi Long starting to
move.
Desperation
move by Kidd.
Problem is, Tyson Kidd here,
there.
Instincts going to his corner. There's no one there, and he doesn't have enough to capitalize on what he just did.
Cesaro is still out after being plowed through by Big E.
Man, but what a move by Tyson Kidd. He caught Kofi Kingston in midair.
And Tyson Kidd looking to pull this out to win the tag titles in an air fall.
Too strong for that.
Yeah, what a story that would have been if Kidd could have pinned Big E there.
Kidd's still game here. Look at this.
Uh-oh, Kofi. And Kidd staying in this, guys.
Again.
Uh-oh, tag. Kingston gonna go up top.
This doesn't end well. And
face first goes Kidd. Kingston into the cover, and we're knotted in a fall apiece. Valiant effort by Kidd.
The winner of the second fall, the New Day.
It's all even.
Yeah, it was a valiant effort by Tyson Kidd without a partner to tag, but New Day has knotted things up. We got to show you again what happened earlier on. The reason.
Watch this.
That Tyson Kidd was able to stay in that particular fall was because of that wonderful move.
That was like a anti-aircraft missile coming in there.
Here's the cover to retain the tag team titles. What? This is the final of the three falls. We're knotted at a fall apiece. Cesaro.
Wait a minute, they're not even going to give Cesaro a little chance to recuperate here?
Well, apparently
not. Do you blame him?
Oh, man.
I'm surprised with that decision, but nonetheless, the tag team champions off that belly-to-belly throw by Big E are taking advantage.
It's just a matter of time. Tyson Kidd, there's no way he can hold his own against two, possibly three members of New Day.
Oh! Kidd dropped toe hold on Big E, but again, the situation is Tyson's got no one to tag. Cesaro has yet to recover after being run through by Big E with a big spear a little bit earlier on. Now Cesaro has made his way back up to the apron.
And there's a
Kofi
tag!
Kofi tag, Cesaro tag as well.
Let's see what Cesaro has left in him. Whoa!
A lot, apparently.
You better believe it.
Uppercut.
The Swiss Superman.
It's an uppercut parade.
Oh, man.
Oh! You got a whole bag full of uppercuts. And Cesaro may use them all.
Remember, we're tied at a fall apiece. Next fall means tag team champions.
Look at this guy. Look!
You gotta be kidding me, you gotta be kidding me! Cesaro not quite able to do it, obviously.
Couldn't turn around.
Big E's spear took a lot out of him.
Scott Steiner stopped powerbomb.
An uppercut blasted into Kofi.
What an uppercut!
Running him over.
And knocked Kofi in the next week.
To win the tag team titles in a near fall by Cesaro.
Watch Cesaro, I mean, he can't hear with that up. uppercut. That should have ended it.
Hit that bottom pad hard, too.
You got to give Kofi credit for being able to survive that.
Tag team championships at stake.
Not at a fall apiece. Oh, tagged by Tyson.
Hoping Kofi saw it.
Watch Kofi out here.
Caught by Cesaro. Backbreaker, kids legal.
Hey, oh! Covering, covering, covering!
New tag team champions right here, and Kofi stayed in it.
Man, oh man, watch this set of maneuvers here. Bam, and then Tyson Kidd coming in with a huge clothesline. I thought Kofi was gonna have to have some help from a teammate to kick out of that, but somehow Kofi does it alone.
Ready for the sharpshooter.
Uncle Brett smiling in Calgary.
If Kofi taps out, we've got new tag team champions. Kingston in trouble, trying to make his way to the bottom rope. Kingston crawling there. Cesaro sitting. Big E right over the announce table.
Oh, man.
Big E sent right over the announce table.
Holy mackerel.
Meanwhile, action. Fast and furious in the ring.
You all right? You okay, Michael?
Darn.
Rats.
Oh, look at this.
Wow.
Tag. Oh, an uppercut.
Oh, that did it.
That's got to be it.
New champions.
Wow.
And Big E.
Oh.
That was a collision.
Not kidding. Oh, so was that. Cesaro's feet collided with the face of Big E. Hey, wait a minute, look at this.
Wait a minute.
What is this?
What the heck is he
That's
doing?
That's Xavier Woods. That's
Xavier Woods isn't even in the match. Xavier Woods isn't even in the match.
That was Xavier Woods.
And still the WWE Tag Team Champion, The New Day.
Come on, ref, wake up.
I don't think obviously the official didn't realize that was Xavier Woods. Saw was the shoulders down, but that was definitely Xavier Woods.
The New Day retains the tag team titles by winning the third fall, this best 2 out of 3 falls matchup. Kidd and Cesaro were robbed, and when you tell this Baltimore crowd, it's New Day rocks. New Day rocks.
Let's see if we can see this again. Watch and see exactly what happened. Cesaro.
Remember, it was Kofi and Big E who were in the match.
Look at it. Xavier Woods, the official. All he can see is Cesaro's shoulders down. Xavier Woods beats it out of the ring, and then the titles are handed to Kofi and Big E. Oh, man.
They rock.
New Day rocks.
New Day rocks.
New Day sucks.